Hello, stars. My name is Ben Reimer, and this is what happened in history on February 8th. In 1910, the Boy Scouts of America, which was modeled after the Boy Scouts of England, was incorporated. In 2002, the open ceremonies for the Winter Olympics in Utah began. And in 2014, the very first McDonald's in Vietnam opened. And that is just some of what happened on this date. For WBTV News, I'm Ben Reimer.